The man wanted for an armed robbery of a FedEx driver is in custody. U.S. Marshals arrested Donte Edwards this afternoon. Police say he robbed and kidnapped a FedEx delivery driver back on February 10th. Investigators say Edwards got in the truck on Tackawanna Street, tied up the driver, and drove to Warmrath Street. He then ran off with several packages. Edwards is in jail on robbery and kidnapping charges.